Today's high-speed collision happened on State Highway 1, just north of Amberley, near Christchurch, and closed the road for hours this morning. Lisa Davies reports.
The horrific aftermath of a high-speed crash. Two 16-year-olds, a girl and a boy, who were in this white Nissan, were killed. The other teenager in the car has moderate injuries.
Approximately 6:22 a.m. this morning, police, fire and ambulance have been called to a serious crash. Blasnithen here on State Highway 1, just north of Amberley. A car travelling towards Christchurch has crossed the centre line and head on into a four-wheel drive heading north. As a result, we've got two persons deceased and three people injured. At this stage, we're still making inquiries to see where the persons come from, and that's part of our investigation to see what's actually happened here.